How many of you, ladies and gentlemen, get up sprightly in the morning and do your daily dozen? Yes, it does sound rather like work, doesn't it? Still, if ever you should feel that way inclined, try this series of a dozen, devised by Mr. Herbert Naylor, Physical Training Director of the YMCA. We're on the second exercise now, which strengthens and develops the waist. Number three seems to be useful. It's very good for mayors and corporations. It's suitable for the ladies, too, who want a slim and supple waist.
Keep young and beautiful. It's a beautiful. Keep young and beautiful. If you want to be loved, take care of all those charms. And to always be in someone's arms. Keep young and beautiful. If you want to be loved.
If your eyes exercise all the fat off, off of here, off of here, off of there.
If you're seen anywhere with your hat off, wear a Marcel wave in your hair.
Take care of all your charms, and you want to be in someone's arms. Keep young and beautiful, if you want to be loved.
If you're seen anywhere with your hat on, wear a Marcel wave in your hair.
Keep young and beautiful. It's your duty to be beautiful. Keep young.